Okay. Let's continue. Hey, good morning. I guess I'm working on something. There's something that's bugging me.
そうなんだ.
The photograph from yesterday. Is there more than that one photo? It couldn't have been anyone other than Tsumugi in that photo. I want some sort of proof. Proof that Tsumugi is in the photo has nothing to do with this Tsumugi. I flip through the stack of photos and look at each one once again. In the end, I don't find anything that could prove that. Just what does this photo mean? I mean, yeah, it looks old. Yeah, okay, it looks old. I just fucking stupid, sorry. Should I just pretend to have not seen it and leave it there? Here. Well, I feel bad for doing this to Kyoko-san and my grandmother, but I'll take it with me. It's about time. I should get going. I tidy up the stack of old photos and put them in the box nearby. Then I set it down on a tied up stack of books. What's this? A book catches my eye. This might just make a good present. Hey! Yeah, I had some work I needed to take care of.
そうなのね。ちょっと安心したわ。Relieved? 二人ともいないから、てっきり私を置いてどこかに行ってるのかと思ったの。
Neither of us? Wait, where's Tsumugi?
いなかったわよ。もしかしたら、昨夜はお家の方に戻ったのかしら。 Paidi-kun?
The photo passes through my mind for an instant. For some reason, I filled with an indescribable sense of anxiety. Should we pay Tsumugi's place a visit? So that's why it's not on you.
くちゃくちゃに結んでしまっては二人に合わせる顔がないと思い何度も挑戦していたらこんな時間に
But
すみません
But it's not on you.
言ってくれれば結んであげたのに いえ、自分でできるようになりたいので それじゃ、今日はその練習をしましょうか。はい、お願いします、師匠。Right.
Eh?
Thank
God. Instance. That reminds me, Shusaku, you've been waiting here this whole time, right? You don't feel like you're coming down with heat stroke, do you?
うとうと仕掛けて、ビーフジャーキーになる夢を見たわ。
Okay? I mean, she was a cow, so... that certainly sounds tasty, but I don't think that bodes well for her well-being. Why don't we play inside the lighthouse today? You need to practice tying the ribbon, and I brought a present with me. It also a problem if Shizuku turned into jerky. It also be a problem if Shizuku turned into jerky.
Omiyage desu ka?
This is what I meant. I showed them the old book I found in the starter shed. Yeah, I found it in the shed.
あそこは何でもありますね。もしかしてパリングルスも
Wow, I didn't expect that they would do this in such a really cool action. Sadly, I don't think there is any.
そうですか。それより
So I thought it could help us in the identify Tsumugi's song.
Oh, なるほど. どういうことです?
Right, she doesn't know, you know, symbols that he uses for music. I don't know how to correctly say that. I was thinking that you might remember something if you look through the songs during recitals.
なるほど. それはいい考えですね.
Right.
全然わかりません.
Right. That's what I thought. Yeah, but the book is so old that most of the titles and lyrics have faded. And to top it off, we can't read music. It wasn't at all helpful.
見せてもらっていい? どうぞです. これかしら?
Huh?
もぎゅ? これで間違いなさそうね。
Well, okay, you music master.
どういうことです? その鼻歌と合致する楽譜を探しただけ。
I did not know you could read sheet music. So she's more than just boobs. Yeah, that's surprising.
どういうことです?
Explain it more, because Tsumugi.
しずくがすごいってことでいいんですか?
I guess. Yeah, I think so.
これで鼻歌最後まで歌えるわよ。おお、てっきりあれで終わりだと思ってました。
So what's the name of the song? It looks like the part is like this part is a chorus, though. Even I can tell that.
そうですね.
She sounds like... Yeah, I don't get it, but... Yeah! Well, this leaves us with just the lyrics and the title to figure out.
だったら、紬が歌詞を作っちゃえばいいのよ. いいんでしょうか?
I mean, are you capable?
いいわよ。私は付き合うわ。
Yeah, that sounds fun. I'll help out too.
なんでしょう? 改めてやると決まると、すごく恥ずかしいです。 それじゃ、好きに歌詞をつけていっちゃいましょう。 はい、どうぞ。 もぎゅ? とりあえず、自分の好きなものを言っていけばいいわよ。 そうしたらきっと、 紬らしい歌詞になるわ。 そんなことを言われましても...
I mean, yes, it's kind of...
さん、はい?
Right. What is it? Church song? What a violent sound. I mean, understandable. Oh, I guess that's how it is. No. Hang on a second, I'm not prepared yet. Lyrics? Where do I even begin? My favorite things? Mogyo, 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 Mogyo. Yeah. Not only he just said that, but he basically indirectly said that she is his favorite, you know, basically thing. I started imagining Tsumugi saying Mugyu Mugyu and ended up saying it myself. Come on, Mugyu! Yeah. I don't know what to do anymore. I think I'm in terrible trouble too.
2番には私の名前も入れてほしいわ。
It doesn't seem like she's listening to us at all.
Mugyu, 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 Mugyu,
Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, Mugyu, I would fucking die. Yeah. Yeah, like that. Me too. Shut up. Huh? I hear something outside. I take a peek. Shiroha? Shiroha is fishing. Well, this is quite unexpected. Your best friend forever is fishing over there.
Suika-onesan-ga
desu ka? Suika-onesan. So strange. The three of us climb down the lighthouse.
Suika-onesan! Oh, Watame-san!
I don't know why it's clogged or whatever. Sorry. I'm gonna, yeah. Voice.
Oh, Watame-san!
こんなところでどうしたんですか?
I mean, fishing?
もしかして遊びに来てくれたんですか?
違う。潮の流れ的に今日はこっちがいいと思っただけ。
Right.
なのでたまたま。
たまたま。
そうですか。でも嬉しいです。
これお土産。
Tama-tama. The current just happened to bring you here, but you brought the presents. Right.
Moshikoshite, Wataame desu ka? Kore...
Paringles no akiyoki desu!
Nice, yes.
Shikomo...すごく綺麗なのばかりです。もしかして、わざわざ買ったり、してないし、釣っただけだし。
You do realize how ridiculous this sounds.
それはさすがに無理があるわよね。
Yeah. I don't know why, but this pose is like, and Shiroha's dying, and it's like... This is like 10 out of 10, come on. They all brand new flavors. You bought all of this, didn't you?
Doskoi!
Yeah, yeah. Ah! Uh-huh. You said it again. Doskoi.
Hajimete iwareta wa. Sugoku shoku nano wa doushite? あと、もしかしたら役に立つかもと思って持ってきた。
What?
これは何ですか?スイカバーのバーの部分です。
ないし。
おお、これはたくさんですね。何か工作をしているって聞いたから、もしかしたら使えるかもって。
なるほど。
むぎゅ、きっと何かに使わせていただきます。
なるほど。It sounds like she couldn't come up with a way to use them off the top of her head.
工作って何を作るの？
ベランダです。
Right.
ベランダ。
Uh-huh.
乗るの？
Eventually, maybe.
乗ります。
落ちて怪我をするかもしれないし。
Maybe. It's okay. Tsumugi is invincible!
どすこい。
Please stop saying this quite so casually.
Watame-san が心配だから。危ないことはしないでほしい。
んー、いや、心配ですか。では、そっと乗ります。
まあ、そっとなら。
They seem to have reached some sort of weird compromise, huh? Show her after leaving the Pringles with us.
だいぶ集まってきましたね。
みんなのおかげね。どんなベランダにするの？
あのあたりから出っ張っていて、下に降りられる階段のある素敵なやつです。
And everything from Pringles. Yeah, not buying it. With what we have, I think it will be difficult just to build a ladder that's tall enough to reach that high.
はしごですか。
Yeah. We got a long way to go before we will have a wonderful balcony. I guess we're never going to finish it this summer.
はしごでもいいので作りましょう。
Okay, we have 10 Zen railings, so let's use it as a base. Do you think you'll find yourself with this?
はい、きっと。
Right, then I'll help you.
いいんですか?
Of course, it was my girlfriend who said so.
うん、急に言われると、すごく照れます。でも、大好きです。
Thanks.
私も大好きって言われたいから手伝っちゃおうかしら。
大好きです。
Well, that was easy. August 17th.It's going pretty fast by the days. Because, as far as I recall, other routes ended around like. No. It's third. Yeah. So it's. How much is the. Yeah, so here was like. 3 hours, I guess. At best. And about hour. Hour.17th, and then. Yeah, so we're pretty close, really. Like 3 hours at best, I guess, yeah. I'm feeling essentially sleep deprived. Oh my god! That song just kept looping over and over in my head the moment I got in the futon. Oh my god!I was so embarrassed that I kept tossing and turning all night. Mom! Please say that someone is watching him. It's as bad as I can get it out of my head. Mogu. What's more, I'm starting to enjoy it. If I bump to Tokyo-san now, I probably start saying Mogu. I should stop thinking about Tsumugi. Yeah, I'll think about Tenzen instead. Tenzen! Tenzen, huh?No, that I'm thinking about him, I'm starting to feel at peace.
Ohayo, Hari-kun.
Okay, I'm gonna... I don't know why, but it's so funny. I'm gonna take screenshot, actually. What's so funny? Good Tenzen!
Nani, ima no aisatsu?
Sorry, I was just thinking about Tenzen a bit. Good morning, Kyoko-san.
Naka ga ii nda ne.
Right. Yeah, well, I'm heading out now. If anything comes up, just come to the lighthouse. You'll probably find me there.
Kano-kun no tokoro ja nai nda ne.
No.
Ohayo, Pari-kun. Kyou wa jikan dori ne.
Yeah, where's Tsumugi?
Mada kite nai wa. Kyou mo ribbon ni kusen shiteru no kashira.
Could be. You know, you teach her how to tie it while she was singing yesterday?
Demo, Pari-kun no tame ni kikazatte kureteru nda kara, chotto wa gaman shimashou.
Yeah, let's do that.
Osoi wa.
And Shizuku got tired of waiting first. You should have thrown in the towel quickly.
Datte futsuka renzoku machibouke da mono. Zuku.
Why? Zuku? What's that?
Nakanaka yatte konai Tsumugi no koto ga itoshikute, ochikomi kata ni Tsumugi kan o dashite mita no.
Nice.
Dou kashira?
Alright, I guess. She's Suzuku, so Zuku, huh? Not bad. Iri.
Zuku.
Iri.
Zuku.
Yep. Yeah, acting very Tsumugi like, correct?
Yabai no ga iru.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Erai no ga iru.
Yeah. And we've been seen by the two. I don't list to. What are you doing here?
これ、パリングルスの容器の追加。
あら、ありがとう。
私は自分で食べた分を持ってきた。悪いがあまりないぞ。
Yeah, thanks for bringing them all the way here.
あれ、つむぎは
？Sleeping maybe, maybe even.
すみません。
Wow, you actually did. Is it? Am I just blind? So, is it kind of new singing on her? Well, that one. Because I don't really remember. Maybe I saved somewhere where I considered. No, no, no. It's... Why the fuck I only noticed that now? Oh, there she is. She looks like she's about to break into tears. What's the matter today?
Nebou desu.
Right. Mm-hmm. Your eyes totally not giving it away, right? I see. Well, you don't need to worry about it. Come on, don't look so depressed. Let's all stay cheaper until the summer comes to an end.
Desu ga, 2日連続ですし...
If you keep it up, it'll depress both Shizuku and me. Iri, давай. Come on, come on.
独特の落ち込み方ですね。
Iri, 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 iri.
Uh-huh. 引いてます。
She's turned off.
明日は絶対遅刻しません。なので、今日もよろしくお願いします。
揉めていたようだからちょっと避けてたが、終わったか？
いや。
つむぎ、寝坊してたんだ。
野村さん、青さん、来てくれたんですね。
I guess you're an expert in this, right, 青さん。 ゼブラドスです。
パリングルスです。お二人ともありがとうございます。
二人が恋人になったお祝いみたいなものよ。
ライス、
お祝いに渡すものとしてはどうかと思ったがな。
I mean, maybe like at least bring us with actual contents inside, you know? Would be a kind of fine at least.
いえ、ものすごく嬉しいです。お二人ともパリングルス、わざわざありがとうございました。
また数が揃ったら持ってくるから。
またな。
The two of them leave. So, what will we do today?
恐縮なのですが、お手伝いしていただきたいことがあります。
Oh, that doesn't happen often.
灯台の中がそれなりに汚れてきているので、お掃除をしようと思っています。
That doesn't sound too bad. If all three of us work on it together, we'll be done in no time.
そうね。この灯台にはお世話になってるし、ピッカピカにしてあげましょう。
お
ー。 When I look at how these two are dressed, so... Do you have a tracksuit?
ないですが。
No, your chest is kind of exposed, and your skirts are kind of short. If you bend down, well, I might see some cleavage.
そんなの気にすることじゃないわ。
Right. No, I don't think it would be right. I might see your underwear too.
それは大問題ね。
Okay, I don't get you at all. And apparently that's a huge problem, yeah.
でしたら、あれがあります。
Ah, right. Your super costumes? Huh? Cleaning this,
では私はこちらを履いておきます。
And how exactly effective you will be with paws?
私はこっちね。
The cat and the cow are cleaning the white house. Is this how they show their gratitude? I guess I won't have to worry about seeing any cleavage or underwear this way. Okay, I'll move this area up then.
Heidi さん、こちらを使ってください。
What is the water? Why is it white?
お米のとぎ汁です。
So, like, why?
木の部分やフローリングはお米の研ぎ汁で拭くとツヤが出て綺麗になります。
Really? Is that so?
おばあちゃんの乳袋ね。
I see. Pills of wisdom, but here.
ここが終わったら次は居住スペースをお願いしたいです。
Got it.
つむぎも居入スペースって言った？
言ってません。
このままお掃除しながらあの歌詞を考えてみない？
おお、それはいいですね。
You'll probably be able to sing better lyrics while moving around. But anyway, you sure have a lot of this? There's a huge gathering of stuffed animals here. In other words, Tsumugi's friends.
ハイリさん、お友達一ついりますか？
I mean, it's fine. No, not really.
でも、私が帰った後寂しいと思うので、ぜひ。しずくも一つあげます。
そうね、それじゃあ一つもらおうかしら。
こちらの宇宙人などおすすめです。
What? You giving that to your cow?
内臓を抜かれちゃうわ。ワシオさんはそんなことしません。
ワシオさん、 What a softly fitting name。
お気に入りの子がいるのであれば、その子を連れて行ってくれて構いません。
さあどうぞ。
お気に入りの子ね。それを言われたらもちろんつむぎよ。
That was actually I wanted to say that at the very beginning.
You.
And she's dying. Is that case I'll take Tsumugi to Tsumugi too? No, I'll be taking the kitten home with me.
Heidi-san,に連れて帰られてしまうんですか?
Yeah? Yeah.
あらま.
Right.
だったら牛もセットでどう?
I don't mind. Maybe I'll take you up on your offer. I'm sure Shizuko is thinking the same thing. Tsumugi mentioned her leaving the islands. She has started to clean the lighthouse. Now that feels unbearably longer.
Shizuko is くっつきすぎ desu. これではお掃除できません.
Why don't we clean while snuggling each other then? Is it even possible? She looks like I am so done. The three of us cuddle with each other while wiping the walls. Tsumugi, you will be lonely once you leave?
Heidi-san. それは愚問というものです。
Will you be lonely? I think I said you will be lonely.
なります。確実です。
In that case, how about I give you a friend too, so that you won't feel as lonely?
Mm-hmm.
Let's take a trip off the island sometime and find a stuffed animal shop. I'll get you something you'll like as a present.
島から出るんですか?
Yeah, well, it's not like I've ever been to a store like that either.
それじゃあ私が案内してあげるわ。
Are you familiar with that kind of store, Shizuko?
詳しいってほどではないけど、親戚でそういうのが好きな人がいるの。世界中から取り寄せてるお店を案内してあげるわ。おお。
You never been to a shop like that, Tsumugi?
そうですね。島に来る前に一度だけそんなことがあったような気もします。でも物心つく前です。
Young Tsumugi had stuffed animal. Stuffed bear, right? So you kind of been to one.
この島に来てからは島の外には出ていませんでした。
Well, it will be your first time in a while, but why don't we go take a trip off the island together?
いいんですか?
In that case, let's settle on a date.
ついでに美味しいものも食べていきましょう。久々に甘いものとか食べたいわ。
Sounds good?
島にも美味しいものはたくさんありますが、それとはまた別の美味しさよ。特に甘いものは。
Yeah, I suppose so.
そうだわ。二人とも水着を買いましょう。三人で水遊びしましょうよ。
Yeah, I'll join in this time.Join in this time, sorry.
それと、
ちょっと stop! If you keep coming up with ideas, we won't be able to do it at all in a day.
あら、いいじゃない。ファイリ君はないの?
Oh, I guess I do have a few. All the things you've been naming are all things the girls would do, but as a guy, so as a guy, the places that we want to go as well as things that we want to do. We throw out our ideas one after another.Yeah.
それじゃあどこから行きましょうか。まずはぬいぐるみ屋さんに行ってハイリさんそっくりのを探します。
Right. I don't think you'll find one there.
しずくそっくりのも探します。あら、ありがとう。
Where are we going?
今行きましょう。
Okay.
急すぎない?
Yeah. Besides, do you want to just leave cleaning the lighthouse unfinished?
では、 明日でしょうか?
さすがに今日明日は急な気もするし、 明後日でどう?
Yeah, that works for me.
楽しみすぎますよ! では、お約束です。
We can't at the moment because cat. I'm not really sure I can tell which one is your pinky though, yeah.
お好きな肉球で大丈夫です.
Right. Well.
こうかしら?
I reach my pinky out to her paw pad. It really doesn't feel like a pinky promise to me. It feels more like those huddles you do in the team sports. No, that sounds really violent. You managed to come up with some lyrics? Lyrics. Yeah, me too. You pinky promise, so we definitely have to go now. That was kinda an unfortunate pinky promise, though, yeah. Yeah, since we are talking about lyrics, might as well. He hums the tune she hums when she's happy. By doing so, we can turn him into the loneliness that we feel now into happiness. In hopes of accomplishing that, we hum the song. The day Tsumugi goes back, the photograph, I do have my worries. However, just as how I can still like swimming even though I can swim, and just as how I became lovers with Tsumugi even though we won't be able to stay together, I need to live on with those painful feelings that can be left behind. That's what being with Tsumugi has made me realize. August 18th. Okay, is it still... Ah, fuck. Yeah, it's still... Tsumugi is great again.
何日も続くと体調が不安ね。
Yeah. Well, I doubt it. She did say she eats a lot of octopus.
そうよね。止まってる時も普通に食べてたし、栄養は取れてるはずよね。
Yeah, so so too. She said she overslept yesterday.
そうだったわね。 今日も寝坊だとしたら、朝は食べないで出てくるんじゃない?
Probably.
港にある食堂で簡単なもの作ってもらってくるわ。
Alright. Then I'll stay here and wait for Tsumugi so that one of us will be here whenever she comes. It's quiet. It was lonely for the lighthouse to be so quiet. When I'm hanging out here by myself, I can't help but sing that way. Come to think of it, did she stay overnight at the lighthouse today as well? I guess I'll take a look. Is the door locked? It's unlocked. What a thing to do for a girl. I'll give her a good talking to about this later. Tsumugi? There is no answer. Tsumugi, I'm coming in. Tsumugi? There is no one here. Perhaps she went back home yet today? In any case, I guess I'll just have to keep waiting here.
Tadaima!
Oh, welcome back.
Tsumugi wa?
She's not here yet.
So. Ah, kita mitai.
Huh?
Ohayou gozaimasu.
I see what's going on. Well, I guess I wanted to say that he didn't check, you know, the second, you know, floor. But now I kind of getting what she means, that she will disappear, let's say. As the summer, when summer ends. So that's what she means.
Haide-san, Shizuku, sumimasen.
But then again, that's really weird because she's like, yeah, she's like promised and stuff, and she just, she knew, well, if that's true, she knew that she won't be able to, you know, be in time, and she still promised. It's kind of, I guess, not to worry them, but you know, eh? Didn't somebody just come out of the lighthouse? But when I went in the...
Tsumugi? Bats toshite kyou wa zangyou yo? Okureta bun dake asobi ni tsukiatte morau kara ne? Ne, Bari-kun?
What's the meaning of this?
Bari-kun?
Yeah.
Doushitan desu ka?
Tsumugi? Why did you come out of the lighthouse? I went inside the lighthouse just now, even there.
Sore wa... sonno... Haide-san wo... odorokase yo to...
Right.
Kakurete mashita. Surprise... desu.
It's true that there are plenty of places to hide inside the White House. I certainly didn't spend much time looking inside. But... I thought you might have not been feeling well. I was worried. So here's my theory, actually. She exists only in summer, during summer. And that kind of makes sense in regards, you know, this photo. Because it wasn't like, for example, 10 years ago, but because she exists only in summer, and she, I guess, growing only when summer is, you know, is during summer. Then she's like, it was like 40 years ago, for example, you know, if she was 8 there. Or like, if she was 7, it's like 44. Well, if she's 18 here, for example. You know? This kind of makes sense, actually. Kind of. Kind of, but not really. That's, we'll see.
Sumimasen.
Hai. Ja, Tsumugi mo hansei shita koto da shi. Asagohan mada desho? Issho ni tabemashou?
Hai.
Chotto junbi shite kuru wa.
You can't! What are you doing, Takahara-hari? You just be taking it out on you? Now someone together needs to be more... Hey, Tsumugi.
Hi.
If you wait again tomorrow, it's your punishment. I want you to show me your brightest smile when you greet us.
Tsumugi?
Is it new track? I think it is. I guess it's probably hard for someone as inflexible and uptight as Tsumugi to let it go. But I'm not bothered about you being late.
Desugo.
More than that, I really don't like it when you're depressed. Even just now, if you were more excited and actually yelled, surprise! I probably would have laughed because of it. In a smiling, both Shizuko and I will forgive just about anything, so... Please smile.
Haide-san. Wakarimashita.
こうでしょうか。
This is far too cute, Tsumugi-san. That came out kind of weird.
ともです。ハイリさんもさっきの、なんと言いますか。かっこよすぎでした。
Thanks. If we go with the flow, given the mood, I guess we should probably hug each other?
それは…ハードルの高さが果てしないです。
Yeah, I bet. No, it isn't. It's not you. But... still great in the West.
雫がいる時はそんなこともありますが…
But that is sad, right?
ですです。でも…手とかはつなぎましょうか。
Yeah, let's do that. So soft. Your hand is as dainty as I'd expect of a girl. Okay, should we help Shizuka out?
一緒に行きましょう。さすがパイリ君ね。
Well…
雫…なに？ハイリさんといろいろ話しました。その結果、私はずっと笑顔でいることにしました。なのでこの先、雫もお願いします。
What kind of explanation is that?、Of course she will understand because of reasons.
わかったわ。
Somehow she got it. You got some pretty good comprehension skills.
今すごいおっぱい力って言った？
I didn't. We work on the lyrics again. I very much hope that Tsumugi will finish it before the summer comes to an end. I'm sure we all do.
そういえばお二人とも、明日の準備は万端ですか？明日…え？
She's playing you.
島の外にお買い物に行く以外、何かあったかしら？
She's so playing you.
むぎゅー！しずくが意地悪です。針千本飲ませます。
Okay, don't. But if you do that, Shizuku won't be able to go tomorrow.
我慢します。いっぱい遊びましょうね。はい、楽しみすぎて眠れるかわかりません。寝坊したらすみません。そうしたら起こしに行ってあげるわ。
Right.
容赦なくお願いします。本当に容赦しないの。行くわ。
What is the plan you're doing here? But it's best if you don't oversleep, so you should go to bed early, Tsumugi.
集合はお昼ちょっと前に灯台で、お昼は向こうで食べましょう。
ボスモギーない、ノードにスポンス。
二人とも、明日はお願いします。え？
Yeah. And so the three of us ended up hanging out together until night time. August 19th.I turn off the alarm clock next to my pillow. It's been a while since I used an alarm clock. I have not had to use one so far this summer, but I can't be awake today. Good morning.
おはよう。あれ、今日はちょっとピシッとしてるね。
Yeah, I guess.
お出かけ？
Yeah, I'll be heading off the island for a bit.
一人じゃないよね。
Yeah, I'm going with Tsumugi and Shizuko.
そっか、それじゃあ。
Koko-san fishes something out of her bag.
これ、遺品整理を手伝ってくれてるアルバイト代。
Right. Huh? Oh no, I can't accept that. I've barely done anything anyway.
じゃあ、これはあの二人の分ってことにしよう。
I see what you're doing.
この前、ビリヤード台どかすのを手伝ってもらったし、その時のアルバイト代。だから、あの二人のために使ってあげて。
I can't refuse when she puts it this way. Okay, if you say so, now treat them.
うん。それじゃ、楽しんできてね。
Will do.
おはよう、パイリ君。
Yeah, good morning.おやすみが？
予告通り寝坊してるのかしら。
Seems like it, yeah. This really weird phrase, right? She's still not here.
そうね。
Well, she promised that she'd greet us with a bright smile. What's more, today's the day we're heading off the islands.
楽しみね。
When Tsumugi comes.Let's greet her with a smile so bright that she'll find it later enough to. It's nearly noon. I keep chatting with Shizuko, thinking that Tsumugi will show up any seconds. There's then an announcement that tells us it's now noon place over the PA. It's not like we'd picked out a place to have lunch, so I guess it doesn't really matter much.
そうね。本命はぬいぐるみ専門店と水着専門店。つむぎの水着姿、楽しみだわ。
Yeah, this is something to look forward to. Well, the fact that the three of us will go out together. And that we'll play in the water together.If I had known, I would have brought my swimsuit here. You knew? What do you mean?
Pai-ri-kun は、どんな水着がいいと思う?
Me? I think a racing swimsuit? What?
Tsumugi に競泳水着。なかなか面白い組み合わせね。
No, I mean for myself.
Oh.
What?One for guys. She's not here yet. She was so excited for this, though.
今日はもしかしたらお家の方かもしれないけど、念のため東大に入ってみる。
Right, let's do that. After all, we promised to wake her up if she overslept. Though I doubt she could still be sleeping with how much sunlight must be shining there.However, I suppose it would actually be pretty amazing if we find her still sleeping.
お邪魔します。
Tsumugi, we coming in?
あら、いないみたいね。
There is no surprises today, right?
やっぱりお家かしら。
Yeah, I guess. Tsumugi isn't here, so I guess we don't have much of a choice other than to wait for her outside the lighthouse.If she was here already, she'd probably be sitting right over there. But... Shizuko and I look at each other. For some reason, I'm struck with anxiety that I can neither bring myself to open up about nor find the words to describe. I don't know what it is, but... The way that Tsumugi has been late the past few days...She was so excited for this, but she's even later than usual. Did something happen, Tsumugi? Should we try her home, perhaps?
そうね。行ってみましょうか。
Still, it's nothing more than a disquieting feeling. That's why I can't bring myself to open up. After all, it would mean that I'm giving in to it if I did. So, where does Tsumugi actually live? Really? Where should we go then?
それほど大きな島ではないんだし、京子さんか誰かに聞いてみればわかるんじゃないかしら。
Yeah, I guess that's true.
ええ。大丈夫よ、ハイリ君。
Yeah, I hope so.
つむぎが来て、誰もいなかったら困るだろうし。私はこのまま、ここで待ってるわ。
Yeah, I'm counting on you.Kyoko-san.
どうしたの?早かったね。
Do you know where Tsumugi lives?
Tsumugi-chan の家?ごめん、ちょっとわからないかな。
I see.
何かあったの?
Oh, I wouldn't say anything has really happened. We're just looking for her. Well, I'm off again.
大げさかもしれないけど、もし何かありそうなら、島内放送とかできるから。
I mean, yeah.
ミキちゃんに言えばすぐだと思うから。
Thank you very much. That being said, where should I start looking? I think it'd be a bit much if we use the ice on pH just because she's great. In any case, I'll start looking whenever I can think of.Not here. It's hot. There is a problem that I've hardly ever seen Tsumugi anywhere other than the lighthouse. I can't really think of anywhere else she would be. Nothing, I'm just looking for somebody. She has blonde hair. Nah, not that kind of blonde hair.I think she comes here to buy cotton candy pretty often. Yeah, I remember that. That's like blonde hair means like delinquents in Japanese. No, not like means, I mean, word. I mean, that's like people with blonde hair kind of treated like delinquents. For some reason, I don't fucking know. Have you seen her today? Her today?
No.
It's so.
いなくなっちゃったのかな?
Well, not really. She just hasn't come to our meeting spot today. That's why I'm thinking of trying her home. Do you know where she lives?
知らないね。
I see. Well, I guess I'll have to go door to door and look.
Stalker.
Psst. Stalk? No, I don't do stalks.
つけ回すやつ。
No, I'm not stalker. Stalker.
昔もそんな男がおったよ。
Yeah, I can't wait to hear all about that next time.
金髪の女の子を探し回ってる東大森の男。
The lighthouse keeper and a blonde girl?
親もその男も島中を何日も探して回った。けど、その子は出てこんかった。
She never reappears?
噂じゃ神隠しにあった。
Spirited away?
この島では時々起きるんよ。ある日、急にいなくなったかと思ったら、ひょっこり帰ってくる。でもその子だけは、今も帰ってこんらしいって。
A cold drop of sweat runs down my back. About the girl who got spirited away? Is there anyone around who knows you?
いや、もうおらん。その子のことを知る人は、加藤さんが最後やったんよ。
My grandma? No. I don't want to think about it. If I think about this anymore, I'll go mad.
また雨の子が来たら探してたって言っておくでな。
Yes, thank you very much. I can't think anymore. No, I suppose it's more like I don't want to think. I simply wander around trying to find Tsumugi's home.
Hoiri-kun?
Shizuko? I returned to the lighthouse before I knew it.
Tsumugi no ie, wakatta?
No, unfortunately.
So. Demo, kitto daijoubu yo.
Yeah, I think so too.
Hoiri-kun, kaoiro sugoku warui wa. O mizu kunde kuru kara, skoshi zutsu.
Nah, I can go get it myself.
So?
I walk over to the water... faucets? Faucet? On the side of the lighthouse. This isn't good. I'm not even sure what Shizuku and I just talked about. My head is so fuzzy right now. I'm so nervous and worried and my mind's a mess. My head feels hot. I pour water on my head. I don't want to think about anything anymore. I want to cool my head off. I just want to scream as hard as I can. I don't really know what's going on anymore. I stick my head in the bucket and I just filled with water. I cooled my head. Physically.
すっきりした?
A little?
So?
Yeah.
まだすっきりしないなら、もう一回ガボガボやっておく?
No, I'm fine.
全身びしょびしょだけど、ポケットの中は平気?
Yeah, maybe not actually. I have my wallet and other things in my pockets. I think they'll be fine once they dry out.
濡れちゃったのね。
I take the contents of my pocket out. And when I do that... right? And I'm gonna end here. So yeah, see you in a few minutes.